Chicago. It's good to be back. It's been many years now.
Hey, can I get a little more of his guitar?
Yeah, a little bit more guitar in the monitors, and I'm cool. Just a little bit. Yeah, a little more guitar for him and a little bit more in the front, too. A shrine to his dead victims, made out of their skeletons and skulls, spray painted with gray spray paint. And he had a chair there at the shrine where he could sit and feel close to his victims. He drew a diagram for the police of his shrine, and he called it the Temple of Bones.
Dark blue, the fear away, God of his light, not the sea, death be gone.
off Grim Scary Tales, our new album. Came out early this year. If you don't have it yet, we do have them at the merch booth, plus other goodies. This one's about a Roman emperor who has a young man would kill men on the streets with a knife and throw them into the sewers. When he became emperor of Rome, he would dress as wild animals, biting off people's genitals who were tied to stakes, who were unable to defend themselves. He burned Christians for his light at his wedding, and he tore his mother's womb out to see where he came from. This one's about Nero Caesar. It's called Nero's Inferno.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. So Jeff killed this guy, too tired to cut him up, he put him in the bathtub. Then he killed another guy shortly after that, and he put him in the bathtub too. Filled it up with cold water and disinfectant to keep the smell down a bit. He would drain it daily and take showers with the two dead men in his tub. This is called Scrub-a-dub-dub. Three men in the tub. Talk about a very lonely man who would kill other guys and keep them at his kitchen table for company and have long talks and tea with a dead man before cutting them up and burning them in his backyard or flushing them down the toilet. And that's how the police caught him. He clogged up the apartment drain system with body parts. It's about a lonely postal worker from England named Dennis Nilsson. It's called You're Dying to Be With Me.
Thank you.
gonna do one more song tonight. The whole time thing today was all screwed up with the borders and stuff, so you guys hang around and watch Exhumed. They're coming up next. It's gonna be good. Get drunk, smoke lots of weed. And if you want to smoke some with me, I'll be happy to do that. Well, if you want to smoke some with these guys too, that's cool too. But... okay. This one's on Sinister Slaughter, last song here. Song about a man who get orgasms. He would come when he would see his victims' blood squirt out, when he would cut them with his knives. It's about Peter Curtin. It's called The Vampire of Dusseldorf.
I'm gonna strangle you. And I'll slit your throat too. I love to see your blood run. That's a thing that makes me come. I'm gonna kill you.